needles look like kites.
Welcome to Dover, Delaware, the 50th anniversary of this historic track. It's the 100th race here today, and I'm pretty excited, I'm not gonna lie. Honestly, I don't really have a pick for today's race, although I have a feeling Truex might sweep the Dover races this year, but who knows? See you then.
can you see? By the dawn's early light was so proudly revealed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, it proved through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled
done now to Kyle Larson and Chad Johnston and the entire organization. They don't have to worry about it. They can driving style up, and I felt like I made the car better at the same time, and it really, really benefited our long run. So that's as good as I've ever been around, you know, cutting the bottom here. So just a great combination here. Good to be passing back.
Follow him for 300 miles.